Hello everyone, this is Henry from techglimpse.com. Today I am going to give a short tip on how to bypass a blank message prompt in Gmail. Most of the time we send messages that requires only subject. For example, you need to find out whether your friend has started from a place for a party. So it's enough to send a mail with a subject as "Have you started for a party?" When I click the send button, Gmail will alert me as "Send this message without text in the body." Though this message does not require a body, but still Gmail will alert this. There is a small tip that can stop Gmail from prompting with such alerts. At the end of the subject, you can add EOM. It means that end of message. Now Gmail can understand that the message has been entered in the subject itself. So when you click the send button, Gmail will not prompt a message. Hope this tip was helpful. Thank you.